Brothers, for those of you who are watching these Sowing the Faith videos, if you want to be notified every time I post something new, you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell, give a thumbs up and like the video, because you certainly will be greatly blessed. May the Lord God bless you. My friends, there is a serious verse here in John chapter 2, verse number 17, right after Jesus entered the temple and kicked out all the salesmen and turned the tables. And he said that they couldn't make a house of merchandise out of his Father's house. And it is written, then his disciples remembered that it was written, "Zeal for your house has eaten me up." Pay attention to this, because we are the house of the Lord. We cannot turn into the house of prostitution, a merchandise house, or a market. No, we have to be people of the Word of God. There are times where we might even have to end friendships who are our close friends of many years. No, I will stop being your friend if you don't stop having this behavior. And never, under any circumstances, fall into the temptations that come before you. Because you are the house of God. If you turn into any other kind of house, you will be at eternal loss. But if you remain as a house of the Lord God, then you can be certain that you will be a blessed person. Zeal for your house has eaten me up. He wants to make you holy, folks. Take a look at this person who received the blessing, and I'll be right back.
I had a deviation in my spine, and I had since I was 11 years old, because I carried my backpack only one side. And then I started doing physical therapy and exercises, because my spine used to hurt a lot.
How about now? How are you feeling?
I'm not feeling anything. I used to feel a lot of pain.
It's all
over
gone
here.
Now.
It's all gone. In
glory
the name
to
of
God.
Jesus.
Now I want to pray for you. Father, we are in need of your help. We cannot allow that our house where you abide in us, in our spirit, turns into a show house of merchandise, of deceit, of lies, Lord, or any other thing. We want to be the house of the Lord God Almighty. I will bless these people right now. I bless you now and rebuke all the evil in the name of Jesus. Amen.